Fiat 131 Arbath Rally. The Fiat 131 Arbath was brought to life by one of the most famous of car tuners, Arbath. At a time when competition between the major Italian car manufacturers was at its most intense. In 1976, Mark Allen succeeded in taking the Fiat Arbath to victory in its very first run at 1,000 Lakes. In 1977, it won 5 championships as well as the manufacturer's title. In 1978, it was remodeled and redecorated with Alitalia's stylish colours, eventually going on to win 5 championships, including the Acropolis, 1,000 Lakes, and Quebec, also celebrating the WRC Championship for a second consecutive year. Its body shape is very similar to the 131 Mira Firoli, but its fender and front and rear spoilers were modified, reducing the overall car weight to 975 kilos. Its engine is an inline 4-cylinder, water-cooled, with the legend Arbath engraved upon it.